Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In this session, we will talk about different intervention levels that we can use for soil waste management. Depending on the type of the soil waste generation, we can opt different options. For example, if the waste generation is too high and it is being spread out, it is not being contained, then immediate actions are required, obviously. Those include clearing of scattered waste. Scattered waste, jitna hai, usko sabse pehle clear karna hoga. And then the burning and burial of the waste on site. Perhaps sometimes we have to burn the waste or bury it on the site. Why so? Agar bilkul bhi waste management system nahi hai and the population is generating waste at a much larger rate, so we may have to take such measures that we have to bury or we have to burn the waste on site. Temporary communal pits are there. Communal pits can be generated aur usme jo hai waste ko dispose of kiya ja sakta hai, but again it is a temporary solution, not permanent. But again, you can see these are measures that need immediate action. Temporary communal bins and off-site disposals can be there as well. Again, temporary bins can be created, temporary off-site bins can be created as well to take immediate actions. Repairing or upgrading of existing facilities should be there as well. Obviously, one should clear the scattered waste or burn it or bury it on site, but in the, along with that, proper system should be introduced as well. Agar pehle hai to usko repair karna chahiye, dobara usko practice start karni chahiye. Agar nahi hai to wahan pe introduce karna chahiye sara waste management ka system. So these are the immediate actions which are required when there is no waste management system and when the population is generating waste at much higher rate. However, there are certain short-term measures as well, which include communal pits. Communal pits can be introduced, maybe bins can be introduced as well, jismein jo hai waste ko store kiya ja sakta hai ya dispose kiya ja sakta hai. Family pits are there as well, but ye humne pehle bhi baat ki thi ke family level pe isko operate karna mushkil hai because every house do not cannot have space to generate these family pits and store or dispose of the solid waste. Communal bins and off-site disposal systems can also be introduced. These are short-term measures to manage the solid waste generated. The long-term measures actually, these are almost the same and many of the previously talked measures as well, but they also include some other measures. These things obviously depend on the scenario, on the different cases, so the choice will vary according to the scenario. So communal pits can be used as a long-term measure. Family pits can also be used. Communal bins can be used, maybe off-site as well. So isme jo hai hum proper agar manage karein to ye long-term measure bhi ho sakte hain. Agar communal bin hai is tarah ka ya communal pit hai is tarah ka ke jisko proper design kiya gaya hai, proper plan kiya gaya hai, so wo bahut long term tak use ho sakta hai, provided we manage it carefully with proper planning. Repairing or upgrading of existing systems and introducing new ones as well, so ye bhi long term measure hai ki aap jo population hai, jo community hai, usko proper system provide kare taaki ye jo hai management jo hai ye long term tak proper rahe. Recycling is perhaps one of the most important long term measures ki agar hum waste generate jo ho raha hai usme se zyada tar ko hum recycle kar sake to that will be very beneficial for the society because it will reduce the weight, the volume of the waste, as well as it will also recycle resources back for the usage. So that is a very efficient long term measure. However, it is very costly and it is not being opted in developing countries, but many developed countries are following the recycling measures. These were some of the intervention levels that we can opt for the management of the solid waste. I'll see you next lessons.